I've been called unconventional by some, and have a reputation of taking on these impossible cases.